peace, love, and happiness. Most of my adult life, I've lived in the shadows like a ninja, working my magic behind the scenes and making the world a better place. Why? Because to me, it was just always common sense to not affiliate or co-sign any group or individual whose main goal was to make the world, the city, or the state worse for other human beings, people who deal with hate. It was just always the love in me that always said, if you can help a person, be it a friend or a stranger, at this moment in time, why would the universe put them in this moment in time and put us together unless it was for me to help them? It was always common sense and wisdom to do for me to do everything in this world to make it a better place. I come from, I'm part African American, I'm part Indian, so I was come from a group that's been disenfranchised. So it was always just common sense to help other groups that are disenfranchised, like females and gays and immigrants, because I know the feeling. I come from people who had that done to me, to them. I've never understood the callousness of humans and politicians and leaders and individuals who know the right thing to do and still don't do it because of all the many logical reasons there are. In life, I do the right thing because it's the right thing. Just like firefighters, just like EMTs, soldiers, cops, they do the right thing because it's simply the right thing to do. That's why we were put on this earth, that each one teach one, each one reach one, because we all got to live here together. So for me, I don't do things simply because the world is watching, because a lot of things I did until recently, the world wasn't watching. They didn't know about it. I do the right thing because it's the right thing to do. Because like Biggie told you, spread love, it's the Brooklyn way, because anything other than that is uncivilized. Prince Roy Willie, Devon Ali Edwards, the king's in the building. You already know.
Yes.